You know, one of the things that comes with you now being the president of the United States Conference of Mayors is that you actually have the ear of the president, President Donald Trump. Mm-hmm. And from what I read, you met with him in February to talk a little bit about infrastructure. Mm-hmm. How did that meeting go, and how do you see your role when you sit down with a president who's been so controversial, particularly when it comes to his policies and his attitudes towards diversity, which is something that you are championing?
Sure. Well, on most issues of social policy, I disagree with the president on almost everything. I've learned working over the course of my life that, you know, on most Americans, whether Republicans or Democrats or independents who choose not to be affiliated with anyone, that most of us, if you get a legal pad out and you write down the issues that are important to all of us and our families, that 8 of those 10 issues we all agree on. So we'll focus on the ones that we agree on. My purpose in February's meeting and the first meeting we had with him as president-elect in December 2016 was focusing on infrastructure, recognizing that America has been graded a D by the American Society of Civil Engineers on infrastructure improvement, needing between $4 and $5 trillion. And the incredible catalyst effect that has, if $1 billion creates about 15,000 jobs, mm-hmm. jobs, really nice paying jobs for American citizens all across this country, trying to get a partner in D.C. to help us work on the infrastructure. So we talked policy.
Okay. He listened.
He was gracious enough to listen. We were not able to get a good, strong infrastructure package from the administration that we thought was robust or real enough. And we're going to continue pushing that. That's going to be a priority of my tenure at the U.S. Conference of Mayors over the next year. But right now, the vast majority of American infrastructure is built by cities and state governments. Mm-hmm. The federal government is largely invisible. We got to get them to step up.